sure they would live? Would they live?
Yeah, they are still alive.
Okay.
Once I put the water over here.
Don't put any issues with them in it, right? Here, crush them.
I need to like get more water coming in here.
Yeah, no camera hose on water right there. Waterfalls are nested in the mountains of the Northern Range around, I want to say Arico side, but yes, it's actually close to El Cerro del Arico, El Cerro del Arico. And yes, it's one waterfall on top of the next waterfall. Hey, you can see trees there. You mean see stuff?
It's serious.
Yeah, that's serious.
Hey, why are you climbing up there? It's serious.
So these are primrose tree.
This is what you call buffalo. Long time people use this as stuffed pillows. Stuffed pillows. You ever heard of the guacano? Never heard of the bacano? Bacano tree?
Yeah.
But this is the sister tree. That's the brother tree. And look at the buffalo tree right here. Yeah, and the leaves is just rounded, whereas the guacano is like a gun. But what is really important about this tree? The bark on this tree, this is the lightest wood in the world. It's a balsam wood. They use that wood to build caskets as well as model planes. Back in the old days, or real old days of the origin of the aircraft, when it was built out of wood, that's the wood it was built out of.
Okay.
Waffalo. When we say buffalo.
Well, this is
from your hands to try to do it. But I do have a hand.
Yeah.